So first I'm going to apply a base all over my lid, and I'm using the Revlon Precious Metals little quad thing. And I'm using this brown color right there. I'm just applying it all over my lid and blending it out like so. Then my ear is just Then I'm taking my Coastal Scents 88 color eyeshadow palette, and I'm going to take this color right there. As you can see, it's really, really paper. And I'm going to be taking my e.l.f. eyeshadow sea brush. This looks like that. And I'm going to be applying this color all over my lid. So, yeah. It's a really, really pretty bronze color. And just apply it all over the lid. Like that. And then I'm going to be taking this brown color right there, this nice dark brown color, and my e.l.f. eyeshadow sea brush again, which you guys know just looks like that. And I'm just going to take this on the very end and put it in my crease. My face is going to look like a hot mess at first, but we'll blend it out and make it look good. Not cute. You know we love it. Then we are going to take our fluffy blending brush, and this one's just by Sonia Ketchup, which you guys can't see because the names are like silver. You guys can see like the reflection. And I'm gonna break things. It's a really pretty tanny peach color that kind of blends in with my skin. As a highlight, just apply that all up here. And roll it into the crease. And now we're going to blend out this beautiful hot mess we have right there. And we're just going to do like the window washer thing and kind of blend it up or down. This is where you want it to go, kind of creating a smoky look. Kind of. So it's actually really pretty flat. It's like bronze, and the leaves are changing colors, and it looks kind of cool. So that's what that looks like. This is that. That's the one I just did. And now we're going to take a mirror, and we have to find our eyeliner. And a black eyeliner. This one is just the e.l.f. brightening eyeliner in Midnight. It's just black. And we are just going to line the upper lash line with this, creating kind of a little subtle wing. And we're just going to do a nice thin layer. Just kind of have to do it from here. So I'm doing pretty damn good. And now for the little wing. We are going to just subtly kind of wing it out a little bit. Just kind of like curve it up a little. Creating a very subtle wing right there. And you can kind of like smudge it out or whatever you really want to do with it. And then we are going to take our eyelash curler, just any old eyelash curler would do, and curl our lashes. Okay, like that. And then use any mascara you guys want, but I'm using the L'Oreal Double Extend mascara. It just looks like that. And the white side is a primer, but I'm not going to use that. And just apply a nice thick coat all over your lashes. Like that. Just getting like really pretty long dark eyelashes. And then we're going to use a little bit of MAC's Bite of an Apple blush from the Venomous Villains collection, Evil Queen. If you guys haven't seen this color, it's super, super pretty. Really, really pretty. And we're just going to finish it off with a bit of that. I'm just going to tap it in twice. Kind of tap off the excess. And smile. Just apply it like that. Really nice, soft color. You guys can tell. And then I'm going to use my Neutrogena Moisture Shine Gloss. I actually just got this today, and I already love it. And it's like that, and it's this really, really pretty deep pink color. I just apply this all over my lips. It has a really, really pretty gold, like, shimmer in it. This stuff is awesome. You kind of just put it up, and there you go, you have your look. So here's another look at them. I'll zoom in for you guys a little bit. Sorry, this is kind of blurry, but that's the look. It's really, really pretty and really simple, and then just a simple pink lip and some really pretty cheek color, and yeah, you got it done. So thanks for watching, comment, rate, and subscribe, and I'll talk to you guys later.